It's all of about 3 weeks old, so.
On my fifth birthday, I got so upset about the brand new bike I didn't get. I prayed my heart out and it didn't seem fair. And I told my grandpa, I guess God doesn't care. And he just smiled and said, my child, make no mistake. Every prayer you pray gets answered, even though sometimes the answer is no. Well, 5 years later, out behind the shed, with a stolen pack of Grandpa's cigarettes, I struck a match and held that first one to my lips and prayed to God, please let me get away with this. And through the smoky air, saw Grandpa standing there. Make no mistake, every prayer you pray gets answered, even though sometimes the answer is no. Now when I think of all the answers in my life, I would have to say there's no doubt it was always for the best. I didn't get my way. Grandpa got older, like grandpas do. His health was failing and I guess I knew it'd be best if he was called on home. Selfishly I prayed that God would keep him hanging on. And when he passed away, my mind I heard him say, make no mistake, every prayer you pray gets answered, even though sometimes the answer is no. Sometimes the answer is no.